Masterpiece is a collection of the world's best collectors, artists, and curators in the first-class events. Due to a wide range of experts as well as richly endowed by natural resources, attracting a large number of visitors come to the exhibition.
我们在创作的状态呢，我们的人生必须有个梦，啊，梦是什么？梦是梦想，未来的一种美的东西。所以从这个梦里面产生了很多千奇百怪的事情，那就不停地在我脑海里面呢。我希望把这个梦透过宝石，透过工艺，透过一个情感的世界。那在这个文化还有人生的哲理上面把它混在一起，那去把它呢创造一件作品。
Wallace Chen is a jewelry artist with his own work about soul and culture of China, and he was the only Asia designer to be invited at the Paris Biennale Antique in 2014. Now with his works and stories comes to the masterpiece.
那这个昆虫我觉得呢是非常好的在西方世界来呈现，因为蝉象征着我们对一个大自然的一种向往跟对大自然一种学习，因为我们中国讲的是天地人啊，天就是我们必须敬拜的啊，地也是我们需要敬拜的第三财道这个祖先，那我们懂得天文，懂得地理，然后穿插了人文的话，那这个蝉是象征着这种的意义。因为5000年前的蝉，古代的人呢觉得它是重生，觉得这个是一种智慧的象征。
The cicada is one of the classical works of Wallace Chen's jewelry.His creations reflect Zen philosophy and reveal unique craftsmanship invented by his persistence in innovation. They are further like jewelers carrying messages.
They see the jewelry and think, this is a Chinese person? This is a Chinese person. They think Western.的一个成长的过程呢，会做到这种工艺的话呢，几乎是非常的小的这个机会。但是我们的技巧呢，既有传统，也有现在，当代。
与其小 reporting from London。